Okay, don't have time to do a really long video, but I'm just going to do a quick before and after trying out the 250k pots with the 400k pot or 500k pots on the Seymour Duncan Quarter Pounders.